investigation is underway in Howell County after skeletal remains were found over the weekend. Tests at the Missouri State Highway Patrol lab will have to be done to try to figure out the identity of the person, which could take some time.